In this video, we will walk you through why Klocwork static code analysis makes it easier for you to improve the security and reliability of your code. Klocwork static code analysis works by finding defects, errors, and vulnerabilities in your code without you having to execute the program. Examples of what Klocwork can find include security vulnerabilities, reliability and maintainability defects, coding standard compliance errors. Klocwork is about to identify these issues by leveraging technologies such as build comprehension, code compilation, data flow, and symbolic execution. In addition, Klocwork also provides you with metrics, which enables you to view the complexity, size, and trend reports. These reports can also be expanded to view compound metrics. This enables you to create more complex reports, such as HIS metric compliance. Klocwork also supports key industry and quality standards, including MISRA, OWASP, CWE, and AUTOSAR. So as a developer, how does all this help you? To answer that, let's take a look at this representation of a typical workflow. Here you can see depictions of licensing and source control management. These are essential for when you run an integration analysis. When you run an integration analysis in Klocwork, you'll be able to review your code and, as part of this, all your issue statuses, project configs, and analysis data are synced with the Klocwork web server. Once the results are stored on the server, any issues that are unique to your code will become evident. This means that you will be able to know the difference between a defect that has already been recorded in the system and addressed, and a new defect, which if not corrected, will become part of the system. This helps ensure that you do not add new issues to the existing pile of issues already found in your baseline. Next, let's take a look at Klocwork Pocket Web Portal. Klocwork's Pocket Web Portal offers a variety of desktop tools, which take several plugin variations, which includes the Microsoft Visual Studio, Visual Studio Code, IntelliJ, Android Studio, C-Lion, and Eclipse. If you're using an IDE or any other application which is not included in this list, we also have provided command line tools and an independent Klocwork desktop tool that can sit beside your favorite IDE. Next, let's look at an example of how you can use Klocwork in the same environment as where you write code. For this example, we will use Eclipse. We have already created a demo project called CVS. This is a common project used for source control management and open source projects. We will select My Project, which we have already run a scan on earlier. Here you can see a list of different checker labels along with how many times the issue appears. If you had a taxonomy associated with it, that would be listed here as well. Let's open it and see what we have. So as you can see, there are 5 defects of the same type pointing to different locations on the same file, along with the severity of each. These defects are critical as ABV.general is an array boundary violation. Also included is the origin of the defects, which will either be system or local, which tells you whether the defects are already in the system. Issues that are local means that you must have introduced them or that there is something that you have done that has allowed for that defect to happen. But do not worry, you are able to change and correct defects in Klocwork. Here's how. Depending on what kind of defect you are looking for, you can select many different filter options. For our purposes, though, we will select the Show Local Issues Only option. When we do that, we can see that there are 2 local issues in our code. For each one, Klocwork has provided examples of standard defects. These examples provide you with information, such as the traceback and description. In our example, you can see this message pointer date, return from call to function format date alloc at line 2943 may be null and will be dereferenced at line 2944. With this information, we know where the issue is and what we need to do to fix it. However, with Klocwork's on-the-fly analysis, you do not need to always use filters to identify defects and errors in your code. For example, if I add if date in line with the trigger on an on-the-fly analysis, as you can see in the log console, Klocwork is rerunning the analysis only on that single file that has been modified. Once the new error has been identified, Klocwork is able to fix it. Klocwork's on-the-fly analysis perfectly highlights how the static analysis tool can help you shift left. By checking your code as you're writing it, you can be more efficient and help you keep your development costs down. How often you see analysis results depends on when you run your builds, nightly, daily, or weekly. While we recommend that you run your build nightly, we also provide the means to do DevOps. This means that when code is changed and committed to your build system, that could be a trigger for Klocwork to run an analysis. This enables you to get quick feedback on incremental changes. Klocwork provides you with a variety of different reports. For example, let's again look at our CVS project from earlier in the video. From the Klocwork dashboard, you can see how your current project compares to other projects. This view is available to anyone with access to the tool, which means that every developer and manager can go into the reports and create their own. If you were to create a report right out of the box, it would look like this. As you can see, we have a dashboard that cites different activities in the backlog. One report we would like to highlight is All Issues by State. For the first example, there are just shy of 2,500 new defects, and then we've got subsequent builds where we have a number of defects. We can also see that we have fixed 84 defects, but introduced 60 new issues. This is a beneficial report for any project, as it enables you to see throughout each of the builds that have been committed, when new issues are introduced, and how many issues have been fixed. You're also able to drill down to see what those new issues are and why Klocwork flagged those issues. Similar to when we looked at metrics, Klocwork also enables you to look at the complexity of your code. Additionally, you can look at the top open issues that will tell us how, as a proportion of all the issues considered together, which ones are the most numerous. So, we got two that are MISRA types, followed by an ABV checker. All of the reports are very interactive and intuitive. For example, you can click on a check and see all of the issues that are related to this type of checker, including which are critical. Once you finish making a report, you could share it with other people who also have access to it, print it, and generate compliance reports as well. In addition, you can also generate a compliance report based on a variety of taxonomies that we highlighted earlier. And that will end our overview of Klocwork static analysis. For more information on how to get the most out of your static analysis tool, visit our library of guided tutorial videos.